We're on the road to WrestleMania, and wait a minute, is that Braun Breaker? I saw him earlier tonight victorious in a six-man tag team match. This isn't scheduled.
I was supposed to come out here next week and say what I was going to say, but it's time. It's time for the biggest match on the biggest stage. Right? There's no more obstacles. There's no more roadblocks. NXT, stand and deliver. Carmelo Hayes, where you at, man? Come on, man. You were out here earlier. We've been dancing around each other 2 months. Let's go.
Hey, Braun Breaker. Hey, man, you said it best. It is time. It's time for our paths to finally cross, man. You and I, two of the biggest stars here in NXT. Listen, man, listen to this crowd. They want it. You want it, Braun. And I want it too.
Look, man, I couldn't agree more, all right? Me and you, we've been on our own paths. You've been doing your thing, I've been doing mine, and every single time I would have a title defense, I would come out here the following week, and someone else's music would hit, and a set of disappointment would set in, right here. Disappointment would set in because it wasn't your music, all right? But listen, during all this time, I kept tabs on you, man. I watched all your matches. I know.
Okay, hey, you kept tabs on me? Well, guess what, Braun? I kept tabs on you, too. It didn't matter at what part you were on in the show, in the car. It doesn't matter if you were closing, if you were opening. If I was closing, if you were opening, if you were in the middle, it didn't matter, Braun. I always made it a point to watch you.
You know, you remember that meeting that we had with Sean and Hunter before all this started? Remember that?
Of course.
They brought us in the office, they sat us down and said, guys, NXT is about to change. There's gonna be great opportunity for young new superstars, you remember?
Of course, man, August of 2021, they picked you and they picked me.
That's it.
And they said that this brand is yours for the taking. And over these past 18 months, I proved myself. And you know what, Braun? You proved yourself too.
Look, man, hey, we both run fast. We both run hard, all right? But there's nowhere else for us to go except me and you.
You know, right here is normally where I'd say, that's all it is. But it just doesn't feel right. So let's keep this short and let's keep this sweet. That NXT Championship, put that on the line. And I'll see you at Stand and Deliver. But remember, Braun, Melo ain't never been secondary to nobody.
April 1st, we'll see.
Well, it's made official. You wanted it, they wanted it, and it's finally going to happen. No longer the other's roadblock. WrestleMania Saturday, destiny awaits. Melo, Braun for the NXT title.
Sophia, when you noticed that the Miners won